Hey, we're going to show you how to pair the remote to the 24-volt Challenger XL. What you're going to do is have the vehicle turned off. You're going to hold this middle button for about 3 to 5 seconds, and you'll see this light start flashing. Once it does, just let go of the button and power the toy on, and it should be paired.